Welcome to the presentation of the Qcam NVR IP Corder, the standalone network video recorder of the second generation. In the next few minutes, you will see the demonstration of its basic features and how easily I can operate the IP Corder and how user-friendly this device is. All I need to access the IP Corder is any Java-enabled web browser like Mozilla Firefox, Internet Explorer, or Apple Safari. In this example, I will use Google Chrome. The top panel shows me all of the installed and available network IP cameras and other supported devices. There can be a total of up to 24 cameras, depending on the NVR model. The layout can be easily customized by each user with a simple drag and drop action. I can move, swap, or change the cameras in any way and at any time that I choose. Besides the live view or recorded video, you can keep an eye on online information about the system as well as the cameras. Once it's done, I can save my view layout and name it accordingly. The top left-hand corner shows real-time info about the view, such as resolution, stream, and frames per second. I can zoom into the picture by dragging the mouse over the area I want to bring closer. A right mouse click will take me back to the original view. In the top right-hand corner, I can choose the stream I want to watch live. If the stream is set up on auto mode, IP Corder always chooses the appropriate stream according to the current window size. A double click on the camera view will take me to full screen. And here I can see the stream change immediately. Escape, or this button, will take me back to the control window of the IP Corder. Now I want to focus just on the camera picture, so I switch the view to maximized mode with the Maximize Restore button. A double click on the camera view will take me to full screen. I can zoom into the picture by dragging the mouse over the area I want to bring closer. Escape, or this button, will take me back to the control window of the IP Corder. Anytime I choose the PTZ camera, the joystick panel on the left will become active. I can then control the camera movements. The center button will take the view back to predefined home position. These pre-configured user buttons can control the electrical input and output to any external device, such as light bulbs, servers, or any other device, via the integrated Netio power controller. Here I can open a new window on the user interface and manage more cameras on the second monitor at the same time. I can switch the camera window to recordings view by clicking on the button on the top right-hand side. On the timeline, I select the date and time of the recording I want to watch. I will check the time period that I want to see now. The IP corder also allows me to watch the live video from the same camera simultaneously. The timeline is helping me to understand what kind of action triggered the recording and the time of that action. This is the time section I was looking for. Now I want to export it to AVI files from both cameras and save it on my disk. Here I can change the language version at any time. IP Corder NVR is also available on smartphones. Thank you for watching. We welcome your comments and questions at www.ipcorder.com.